And now we see how that plays
push-ups
out.
Push-ups with shoulder taps.
Thanks very much. Meanwhile, we have another quarterback off the board. It is John Reed out of Penn State. He studied electrical engineering and computer science and got an internship working at Blizzard Entertainment, a video game developer and publisher based in Irvine, California, and accepted
wide stance squats. Four bridges. Grab you a pad. This time, right below the knee. Romanian deadlift.
His father played 12 years in the NFL, and now John Reed, the quarterback for Penn State, the latest off the board for Bill O'Brien and the Houston Texans. Lots more to get through here as we continue to power our way through day three of the NFL draft.
And you can
when we get to our next selection,
take your band if you want. You got it.
Fuel up the Play 60 program.
Samar, stand on it.
Yardley, Pennsylvania. Now, in response to the COVID-19
right.
pandemic, which has on changed traps, the way we do everything,
spread your feet out.
An interactive virtual classroom for his fellow boom. Students so they continue to lead healthy boom. And active lives at home.
Hey, everyone. Thank you so much for having me as part of the 2020 NFL.
Bird dogs.
I'm so excited to be here. Ever since I joined the Field to Play 60 program, it's been 5 years, and I've loved it ever since. I believe everyone should eat healthy and stay active for at least 60 minutes every single day. And live the Play 60 lifestyle. With that said, I can't wait to welcome the new additions of the Philadelphia Eagles. Fly, Eagles, fly!
Right above the knee.
Thank you, Samara. With the 145th pick in the 2020 NFL Draft, the Philadelphia Eagles select Jack Driscoll, guard, Auburn.
Madison.